And today, my student is going to make a free talking English speech. Okay, let's listen to her.
I made an account in account of foreign online sites, but they request my credit card's information. So, I inform my information, but after that, about in Korean money, 13,000원? About 13,000원?
$13.
$13 were paid automatically.
Oh, did you input your credit card number?
Yeah, but they said, I don't need to pay money
Ah, I know, I know.
for signing.
Yeah, it's an embarrassing experience that and some adult sites online and say same thing, but I never been cheated.
I just wanted to watch some movies.
Oh.
But after that, I sent emails to them, but they didn't apply.
Oh.
I didn't reply, but they didn't reply. So I sent so many emails from morning to evening.
You sent.
Yes, I sent them.
So did you get any reply from
Yeah,
them?
yes. So I can refund my money, all money, but I was so
Did you get a
embarrassed.
refund?
Yeah.
Whoa, great. Yeah. So never input your credit card number. Never.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. And already, yeah, I met many of adult sites. Yeah. They showed lots of graphics to me. And just input your credit card number. Yeah. And when you pay for something, it will be calculated, they said. But that's cheating. I thought. Yeah. Maybe it would be automatic system to pay for that. So I have never input my credit card number into any of online sites. Yeah.선생님 그런 거를 많이 봐서.
되게 사기 사이트로 유명하더라고요. 제가 몰랐나 봐요. 근데 아무튼 뭐 계속 보내가지고.
와우, you got a refund. Great. 야, 그럼 그게 막 if they cheated, much more money than $13, $13,000, $13,000,000,000. Right, let's get across our textbook. Oh, and then I prepared the cassette player. And did you want to listen to anything? Cassette player. Okay, you don't need to listen to that. No. Right. So let's try to finish this.